feet! You forgot! And with that thing, you're down and out. And when I think your heart's not in it, you tell that one thing! Wow! Bam!
Come up front, everybody. Attitude. Attitude is everything. Intention is everything. Attitude is everything. That's not how you just talk. That's how you live. This house got positive. We'll be right back. positive outlook. Before we get, by the way, we're youth of today. Let me share something. I got a special dedication to three guys on the stage who made such great contributions to this world. Everybody say what's up to Purcell. Everybody say what's up to Sammy. Everybody say what's up to Walter! I want to say from the bottom of my heart, the world is a better place because of these three guys. And I know them since we were young. And all their choices, because the world's got, right, the world's got a plan for you, isn't it? The world's got a dream for you. People got a dream for you. But these guys were focused on their dream. And no matter how many people were barking at them, they were focused on their dream. Not her dream, not his dream, and not their dream. They were focused on their heart's dream. If you got someone that's giving you so much shit and trying to restrict you from following your heart, you tell them one thing. Get the fuck out of bed!
Go set for me.
together. One, two, three, today. What's the farthest somebody came from? Where? All right, 5 minutes. That's not that far. But where? UK. Has anybody come farther than the UK? Hold it. Quiet. Where? Oh, Canada. Canada, something near Canada. Mexico. Brazil. You came here from Brazil. Oh, you're Brazilian. That doesn't freaking count. Colombia. You came here for this show. Are you lying or you live here? Oh, you come in here just to hang out and it happens to be the show? That's not really counting. Boarding pass. Wait, I got a boarding pass from Keflavik. Where's Keflavik? Soviet Union? Dude, I saw you in the airport. Come here. I was on the same plane. We got into this music because we wanted to make a difference. We didn't give a shit about being professional musicians. We didn't give a shit about that. We wanted to make a difference. We wanted to make a contribution. We got to this point of wanting, seeing the shitty things going on in this world and wanting to make a difference. And we started with very big mouths, but then we had to take those big mouths and put them inside. Because we really want to change the world. It doesn't start with me preaching to you. We're preaching to you. We're preaching to you. It starts with changing me. Changing the world begins with changing myself. If you know what I'm talking about. And you're into this lifestyle of not making everybody feel like shit because they're not as good as you. But you want to take that change and turn it inside. You see greed in the world? Don't be greedy. You see hate in the world? Don't be hateful. You see cruelty in the world? Don't be cruel. If you're with me, sing this song. Man! How many people have been in this hardcore game a long time? And how many people were in bands or are in bands? My favorite lesson. Can I share with you? Can I share with you? My favorite lesson I learned after doing it for so long. And why I was first attracted to it. I went to CBGB's when I was 15 years old. I saw a band that later became the Beastie Boys. They were my age, 15, 14, and they were in a hardcore band called The Young and the Useless. And you know what? They sucked. They couldn't play their instruments. They couldn't play their instruments. The noise sounded like shit. They were off tune. But there was something that touched my heart that night. And that was, you don't gotta be somebody else. You don't have to pretend to be Danzig or Led Zeppelin or whatever band is up there really cool. You can just be yourself, even if it's not perfect. You can just be yourself, even if it's not perfect. You don't have to be technically awesome. Some people refuse to do music or refuse to do anything until they're awesome at it. Guess what? Lead with your heart. Lead with your heart. And after that simple, shitty performance, I fell in love with music that day. The next song is from a record that we recorded. The whole record, which is one of my favorite records, cost us $80. The whole recording cost $80. That's including mixing the record. And this song was one of my favorite songs from that record. Sing with me. Can't close my eyes. Can't close my eyes. Can't close my eyes. Watch out, fight. So do right. You're from the south. I will put my eyes up in the ground. Can't close.
Sammy. Me and Purcell were 19 and 18 years old when we kidnapped this kid from his mother. How old were you, Sam? He was 14. And we said to his mother, listen, we're good people. We want your son. And she was like, all right. It wasn't because she didn't care, because she actually cared. Walter, we kidnapped him from Warzone. That's a whole nother story. Where's Marco? Let's get Marco. Marco, get over there. You're a freaking bouncer. Get up there. Serious, get over there. Udo, take Marco over there. He wants to mosh? No, dude, right there. You're too old for this. Get over there. We got old school roadies in the house. Is that for me? Thank you. A Berliner. I thought a Berliner was a donut. This song changed me. You know what I noticed about when I changed myself? Whenever we change ourselves, it has a ripple effect. Isn't that true? If I have 5 children now. If I want to change my children, you know what I do? I change myself. If I want my kids to eat better, eat healthier, you know what I gotta do? I gotta eat better, I gotta eat healthier. You gotta lead by example. And when we do something good for ourselves, it has an effect. Interestingly enough, when you do something shitty to yourself, that also has an effect. It affects everybody in your universe. That's why our biggest, best thing we can do for the world is to work hard on our inner demons, our inner problems. This can have such an effect, you won't believe it.
Turn it away. People gotta keep out.
today. How many people from Italy? It's a long drive. Anybody from Russia or previous Soviet Union? Okay, we got one, two, three. Where? Sweden? What's beautiful about playing the SO36, and we play it here a lot of times, because tomorrow we're playing a big festival. Youth of Today, in my eyes, never belongs at a big festival. Because these songs were not written to be performed. It's not a we weren't performers. We wanted to write anthems. Sort of like when you walk upstairs, you hold onto a rail, right? We wanted these songs to be like rails to that we can hold on to in life. Therefore, the songs are about truthful things. And truth isn't mine, or Purcell's, or the band. Truth is everybody's things. When we write about truthful things, if you're honest, they touch your heart. There are songs, I'm not the performer, you guys are singing along with this just as much as I am. I encourage everybody to do that. I don't just say it so we get a cool photograph. I say it that we sing from our hearts and create these strong rails in our life to help direct us when times get tough. What are we gonna do? Oh, I love this song. I love singing these songs, and I especially, this song was not on the set list, and I said, we gotta play this song. I love this song. Please sing with me. Slow down. Group here. Gather around. I need you all to sing the song with me. You know what? Songs don't have to be these epic ballads. They can just be simple and to the point. Can I ask you to sing this song with me? Super simple. Hear the word. I'll even teach you the words. Even if you've never been to a Youth of Today show or ever even heard of us, or you just sort of came because you heard it was like a punk thing and you wanted to come, you can pretend like you know the words. You can pretend like you know it all. It's completely cool. Everybody here is cool. God likes this. Proud of what I am, what I say, what I do. Proud of what I am, what I say, what I do. I'm standing hard. Standing hard. Standing fucking hard. Want to try that? You got that? Come close and sing. I'm not going to sing this. You're going to sing this. Went to the yoga class today. Hardcore yogis. We gotta always transform. Doesn't end when I'm 22. Constant work, man, it's hard. Every day I gotta wake up, I say, I wanna be, I got an option what I'm gonna be. Every day I got a choice, what do I wanna be today? Do I wanna show up with my ego? Do I wanna show up with love? Do I wanna show up with my ego? I want to show up with love. Now I can still stand very strong and firm and show up with love. Or I can stand up tall and firm with ego, right? There's a difference. We said this in yoga class today. What other people are doing with their life, that's none of my business. What other people are doing with their world is none of my business. What I'm doing with my life, that's my business. What I'm doing with my world, that's my business. Does that make sense? That's a real concern. I don't find my worth from looking over here and looking over here. That's not where I find my worth. I don't find my worth from cutting somebody down or thinking how wrong they are. That's not where I find my worth. I find my worth from living in a world and doing worthy activities. That's it. It's that simple. If you know what I'm talking about, sing with me. This thing fucks with us all the time. It's called envy. We'll be right back. I love this next song. And when I wrote this song, I was feeling what a special time it was in our life. You know, it's hard to believe this now, especially for teenagers. Like Purcell's awesome teenage son is here, Kana. Say what's up to Purcell's son, Kana. Should we make this kid stage dive or what? No? Okay. Okay. You good? You want to stage dive? We can arrange that for you. Uh-oh. Hey, listen to this. Listen to this. It's hard to believe, but this band started booking tours. Listen, try to understand. Before, we booked tours before there were cell phones. Not only that, you're not going to believe this one, but we started a record label before there were personal computers. You know how you laid out a record in Photoshop? That didn't exist. You didn't have access to fonts. You know how you promoted yourself? There was no social media. You know what social media was? Walter, here's a box of stickers. Pass those out. That was social media. And you know what? We had a huge community. It was awesome. It was very special. Somehow kids came together from all over. First all over New York, then we realized it's like actually seeds all over the world. It was actually unbelievable. We never predicted that, and it wasn't the plan. So we wrote this song with a lot of foresight, how special it was. It's quite unbelievable. This song is called The Time We'll Remember. We'll be right back. Down here. We don't have much left here. We gotta flip it. We gotta flip that. We gotta flip that around. We gotta turn it around. Society based on bodies, ready? Society based on bodies. Can we do two more? This is the encore. So pretend we walked off the stage. And we just walk back on stage. This is the encore. So if you waited a long time to see you today, these are the last two songs. Let's make it a time we'll remember, okay? We're gonna film this here with my phone because my children aren't allowed to listen to Youth of Today yet. They have to wait till they're 16. We good? I'll make sure you get the audience. They don't care about me so much. Udo, you can just get wherever you want. Disengage. We're taking a photo before the last song. Is that okay? Is that weird? Okay, good. I want to remember you guys. Everybody say, what's up? Somebody stage dive up there. All right, we got that. Thank you. The song is about learning to love, not being proud of what I am. You know what I am? I'm spirit. You're spirit. She's spirit. He's spirit. The people I love, they're spirit. The people that drive me crazy, they're spirit. When you really have that type of deep woven respect, then we can have some peace in this world. This song is called Break Down the Wall! Why? Give me the love! Give me the vibe! Over time, I see that you're exactly the vibe! Even the people, where should it be? Other kind of skyline, where my day? Grateful. We were the youth of today.